BatterBoy1231 here again. I'm just doing a video on Attax Evolution. You might have heard of them, but yeah. Okay, I'm going to do a few categories, which are champions, finishing moves, and title cards. I will tell you which ones are up for trade at the end. And yeah, here we go. Okay, so for champions, I have Randy Orton champion, Christian champion, Edge champion, CM Punk champion, John Cena champion, Rey Mysterio champion, and Matt Hardy champion. And now on to the finishing moves. I've got Cody Rhodes Crossroads. I have Tommy Dreamer Dive. I have Mark Henry World's Strongest Slam. I have John Morrison Moonlight Drive. I have Carlito Backstabber. I have Jack Swagger Gut Wrench Powerbomb. And I've got Cody Rhodes Crossroads again. Now onto the title belts. I have WWE Money in the Bank briefcase, Women's Championship, Intercontinental Championship, ECW Championship, WWE Tag Team Championship, Women's Championship again, WWE Slammy Award, WWE World Heavyweight Championship, United States Championship, and United States Championship again. Okay? Right, these are ones up for trade. That is the these are ones up for trade, okay? Not many, but I will buy more packs and do that, yeah. Right, up for swaps. United States Championship, Slammy Award, Women's Championship, Cody Rhodes Crossroads, Jack Swagger Gut Wrench Bomb, and that's it. So please comment and subscribe, and I'll post more videos on my Attax if I get any more. Thank you very much, and bye.